With more than 800 years of history, a Chinese village in the southern tropical island of Hainan boasts tourism spots made of lava rocks. Local authorities have paid much attention to the protection of Sanxing Village, which was put on a national list of traditional villages in 2014.
这个火山整个村落保护比较完整，发展旅游也是一个增加农民收入的一个很好的渠道。我们村呢是从12年开始发展我们的乡村旅游，那么在发展乡村旅游之前呢，我们的村民大概是4000多块钱的人均收入，然后就是我们在整个乡村振兴，特别是产业发展上呢，像我们这样的传统村落呢，保护是第一要务。
According to official figures, the average annual income per capita here has risen to 20,000 yuan.